Hi everyone, welcome back to Adventures with Dan. Today we're at Cooper's Furnace. It's a small iron making furnace that dates back before the Civil War. During the Civil War, Sherman's army marched into Cartersville, Georgia and destroyed part of the iron furnace, and only leaving this part of the iron furnace that still remains today. During the heyday of the furnace would produce between 20 to 30 tons of pig iron. We're not allowed past the fence, but I'll get a little view of the inside of the furnace from the fence view. Inside the furnace, there is a chimney that goes all the way to the top, but due to us being not be able to get close to it, I won't be able to show you the inside of the furnace. This park is located just off the 41, just south of Cartersville. It is a day use area, which is right along the Ottawa River. Here's a view of the other side of the furnace. Coming up next is a little placard that shows what the furnace looked like before Sherman destroyed it. Here's another plaque showing how the iron was made. Next we'll be hiding onto a nature trail next to the furnace. We're heading on Cooper's Furnace's nature trail. This is a little lake inside the Cooper's Furnace Trail, nature trail. A little mini dam. This is a view from the other side of the lake. Or pond. Whichever you want to call it. That's where it just were. Look at the beetle. If anyone knows what kind of beetle this is, kindly leave a comment in the comment section. I've never seen a beetle quite like this and this large. I'm walking down the boat ramp going down towards the Ottawa River. Sadly, I was not able to get you guys a shot of the dam. They had both areas that we used to look at the dam blocked off. But the dam is down that way. We're just over that way at the Cooper's Furnace. This is also a beautiful area, just on the other side of the river. It's beautiful down here. This has been with Adventures with Dan. Thanks for watching. Hope you subscribe to my videos. And thanks for watching. See you out there.